It's an important job. It's life or death. And we're saying minimum wage is enough in a split second timing. Lives unravel. The quality life that my child deserves is not going to be brought to them by someone working for $8, $9, $10 an hour. It is not enough.